Welcome back to
Pritchett Prime Time.
Let's meet the crew.
Dooby dooby doo, where are you? We got some work to do now. Scooby dooby doo, where are you? We need some help from you now. Come on, Scooby doo, I see you. Pretending you got a sliver. You're not fooling me, 'cause I can see the way you shake and shiver. You know we got a mystery to solve, so Scooby-Doo, be ready for your act. Don't hold back, and Scooby-Doo, if you come through, you're gonna have yourself a Scooby snack. Scooby-Dooby-Doo, here are you. You're ready and you're willing.
The volleyball girls ended their season with a record of 8 wins and 12 losses. Let's take a look at the season. Congratulations to Kate, Callie, and Sarah for being selected for the Arc Valley All-Conference teams.
Thank you. In October, Pritchett FFA chapter had their annual Cajun Boil. It was a great turnout thanks to our community. The FFA chapter also recently attended National Convention in November. We owe a big thank you to our community for making these things possible.
Reindeer.
Ooh.
My Halloween costume is going to be an alien.
Treat.
Lollipop. Kind candy. Suckers. This candy. Kit Kats.
Lollipop.
And then my favorite treat is Hershey's.
And my favorite treat is Kit Kat.
We celebrated Red Ribbon Week in October with many dress-up days throughout the week. A special thank you to the health class for putting everything together. Let's check out some snapshots.
It might seem crazy what I'm about to say. I don't
after school one day, boy sat talking with his dad. He said the teacher pulled out a book, taught us all about the flag, about the red, white, and blue, and how each color was defined, and why we stand hand over heart, pledge allegiance every time. His dad pulled out a box with a folded flag and said, trust me, son, it means way more than that. It's more than a flag, stars and stripes. Yeah, it weighs for the ones who died and gave their lives. You and I could live our own. It stands for truth, it stands for grace. These colors don't run out to this day. Carry sacrifice and scars, and every stripe and star it has. You might know the definition, but the truth is, more than a flag.
Next time on
Pritchett Prime Time.
Dalton!
Stop, Dalton!
I forgot to say Pritchett Prime Time.
You
hear me?
Yes.
No. That's your face. That was almost the most Kinder thing I've ever seen.
Hold up.
Ooh.
Perfect.
She zooms in right on your forehead, your seven head.
How about we get to know a little about...
I can't breathe. I don't have glasses.
Guys,
this is not
work. We might need to push that table a little bit this way because we're
just blind. Literally, can we do that?
Like, wait, can we do that?
Among the students and staff. How about we get to know a little bit about them through a short video?
What are you doing, Dalton?
Sounds like Flapper.
We celebrated Red Ribbon Week in October with many dress-up days throughout the week. A special thank you to the health class for putting everything together. Let's check out some snapshots. Here we do that. We celebrated...
What?
I said celebrated wrong.
Okay. You said it with you.
Shut up. Hold on, retake. Ribbon Week in October with many dress-up days throughout this week. Retake that. I keep messing up the week throughout the week.
You can say this. Yeah, you can't say this.
No.
Okay. That was
better.
I'm kidding. Make a joke.
See you next time on
Pritchett Prime Time.
Are you still recording?
Oh my god.